A tractor-trailer crash has been causing problems on I-275 for much of the day. Crews have been working near the new Richmond exit on I-275 East after the semi rolled down a hill early this morning. This is a live picture. It's still kind of snarled up there. It wound up on its side. The interstate reopened for the morning rush and cleanup began later in the day. The right lane has been closed for much of the afternoon. Again, this is a live look at how that traffic is going through right there.